Hey Husky community, welcome to another episode of 60 Formula. Hope you're doing well today. It's Tuesday, which means it's the second day of the week. Most people are like, ugh, Tuesdays are so boring, dude. When's the end of the week gonna get here? It's only the second day. But when you're watching the 60 Formula channel, Tuesdays are super awesome, because today we're gonna be talking about five qualities that Siberian Huskies have that make them the perfect dog breed. I can already hear everybody who doesn't have a Husky out there going, dude, Huskies aren't necessarily the best dog breed. And I hear all the Husky owners out there going, yeah, I completely understand. I know exactly what you're talking about, 60 foe. We're not saying that other dog breeds aren't amazingly fantastic, but today we're just focusing on the traits and the qualities that make Siberian Huskies so absolutely wonderful and amazing. You see them all over the place. Siberian Huskies, mostly northern breed dogs, they're extremely popular among people who love dogs. Now, most people assume that Siberian Huskies are just, they're mega fluffy, and they have beautiful eyes. They look a little bit wild, so that's why people like them a lot. But the truth is that Siberian Huskies have a bunch of amazing qualities about them that make them not only the perfect breed, but one of the best dogs for families to own. And on today's episode, we're gonna be focusing on those exact traits, why so many people out there hold this breed so close to their hearts. What is it about you, dude? What is it? Is it those blue eyes? Is it that cute pink bear nose? Or is it just all the floofiness on your booty? What's the secret? Come with us, will you, on today's episode of 60 Formula, where we find out the five reasons why Siberian Huskies are the very best dog breed. Are you guys ready? Are you Freddy? Okay, then let's do it. What's up, strange face? What are you doing? Why are you staring at me? What did I do? We gotta get into the episode. What? Am I doing it right? Okay, sorry. I didn't know we had to do this in another room. Come on, let's go. Yeah, let's do it. So we're all familiar with Siberian Huskies, right? They got the long, big, poofy, bushy tail. They got those big, bright, blue, beautiful eyeballs. And most people would agree they kind of look like they belong out in the wilderness. Which brings us to our first one, which is gonna be number five on the list, which is that Siberian Huskies are one of the most adaptable dogs to any situation or climate. It's true, they have a double coat and it's preferred to keep them in colder climates. But Siberian Huskies, when kept at moderate temperatures in an air-controlled environment, they do really well no matter where they live on Earth. I have so many people ask me, hey, I live in a country where it's typically hot year-round. Can I have a Siberian Husky if the climate is that way? And my answer is always yes. As long as you have proper air conditioning, you should be good to go. Siberian Huskies can take shorter walks in hotter climates. And in most cases, when it does get cold in those areas, your Siberian Husky will likely enjoy those times of the year and take longer walks when they do happen. Adaptability doesn't only just cover climate. Siberian Huskies are also good with other animals, including other dog breeds. Yes, it's true, if you train a Siberian Husky correctly, they can get along very well with a cat. But Siberian Huskies also do well with a wide variety of dog breeds, including little ones. So if you're worried about bringing home a Siberian Husky to a smaller dog or a different type of dog, it's okay. Just make sure to facilitate their introduction, introduce them slowly, and have them get to know each other. Siberian Huskies accept other animals into their pack, and over time, treat them as one of their own. All right, let's get into number four. You ready, bro? Siberian Huskies are insanely trainable. They're one of the easiest dog breeds to train. So if you're worried about potty training, worried about having them walk on a lead, worrying about them sitting or coming to you when you want them to, Siberian Huskies are a very trainable breed. It is true, they can be stubborn, and if you don't train them, they typically won't listen to your commands. But if you effectively train your Husky on a regular basis and teach them the commands that you want them to know, not only is it easy to do, but Siberian Huskies typically listen to those commands for life, and some people even have their Siberian Huskies become service dogs. So the myth that Siberian Huskies are absolutely untrainable, that they're aloof and they can't listen to people, is totally untrue. Siberian Huskies are one of the most easily trainable dogs out there, along with Belgian Malinois and German Shepherds. Number three, Siberian Huskies are amazingly friendly. And we're not only talking about with other animals, we're talking about with children and other family members. Typically, Siberian Huskies have big hearts. They're pack dogs, which means they're used to being with other dogs and other members of a family. So Siberian Huskies typically do well with kids and older people. If you're looking for a family dog that isn't a high risk, that does really well around the house and does really well with your kids, Siberian Huskies are a great breed to consider. However, if you're looking for a dog to protect your home, Siberian Huskies do not do a great job at protecting your loved ones. They typically don't attack intruders. However, they do a great job at warning you when people are entering your property. So if you want a friendly dog, hey, there's no friendlier dog breed than a Siberian Huskaroni pizza. He's like, that's right, dude. See, I'll give you kisses.
Kisses all day.
He was like, I'm out of here, dude. I'm out of here when Britney Spears gives away the kisses. Numero two, Siberian Huskies have absolutely insane personalities. Like, they have some of the goofiest, craziest personalities in the whole wide universe. And it makes them a very unique, very fun, every day is a flippin' mystery type of dog. Good Lord. Especially when the zoomies kick in and your Siberian Huskies start going a million miles per hour. If you want a dog that's not your typical dog, a dog that does a dogs that act extremely peculiar, sleep in the strangest ways, and literally go 100 miles per hour twice a day, a dog that's always gonna challenge you on every single thing that you ask of it, then a Siberian Husky is probably the best match for you. You are very strange, lady. You're the strangest, but I love you. Exactly. And last but not least, the very most important quality about Siberian Huskies, the reason that I think that they're the best choice for anyone looking to get a dog, is I believe that Siberian Huskies genuinely love you back. These dogs, every single day on a daily basis, exude so much love. Yeah, sometimes they're fun, sometimes they're frustrating, but overall, all they wanna do is let us know how much they love us. And I love that so much about Siberian Huskies. I think overall, all dogs send off this message, but I think more than anything, Siberian Huskies just love to show off how much they love life, how much they love you, and how much they appreciate the fact that you have included them in your life. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for today's episode. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? You think so? Yeah? Did we explain all the traits that make Siberian Huskies the very best breed? I think so. Can I get a high five, bro?
Heck yeah.
Can I get the high five? What's up, dude? Yeah, I get it. You give me 100 high five. Britney Spears, let me get a high five, dog. Oh yeah. If you guys had fun today and had a blast with Britney Spears and Gila explaining the different qualities about Siberian Huskies, go ahead and smash that like button and hit subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss any more Huskaroni Pizza episodes and you don't miss out on any of the free facts and knowledge that we give out about Siberian Huskies. If you want to comment below and add anything about Siberian Huskies, do so in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. And until next time, we'll see you with another episode of Guess What? Yep, you guessed it. Whatever we make.
Peace!
Scooby-dee-bop-bop-bop-bop-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo.